Okay, so Shadow Moses Island. This is gonna take a long time, Venjurak. It's a huge map and it's really long.
Okay.
This will probably take maybe 2 to 2 to 2.5 hours. So it's that long. And I can eat at any time because I got pizza here for dinner. Had damn good pizza last night for my stream. Oh my god.
So it's like Silent Hill long.
Yeah, except this is from whatchamacallit, this map was, god damn it, Metal Gear Solid.
Okay, that didn't tell me anything.
Just so you know, if the cameras spot you, alarms go off, and hordes come.
Can you shoot the cameras?
No. You can sneak under the cameras though. Got an intro cutscene. So, what you want to do is you actually,
Excuse me.
you generally actually do want to find the cameras. By the way, we came on the water. Just so you know, that's what that was. So you want to find the cameras and sneak. Your stuff in here.
Weapons over here.
So I'm not using a I'm not using my deagle for this whole map. I'm going to be using pistols because my pistol mod is silenced pistols. So it gives the impression that I'm actually trying to stealth. I'm also probably going to keep using this P90 through the whole thing because it's a silenced P90. So,
Okay.
okay. You want to be quiet and sneaky. Here's a camera right there. Hang on, come around, come back around this way.
Yeah, I see it.
That won't alert any zombies.
Do the bots set the cameras off?
I don't know, but possibly. But yeah, you can't shoot the cameras to destroy them at all. So the
Well, still
elevators.
bile on it. No.
Okay, so we're waiting on the elevator. Ready? Go.
They're coming! They shooting me, man.
Oh, we could just climb the ladders.
Nope, because the thing was closed. Okay, so now we got a horde coming in.
Oh, sorry. Crap, I was shooting at the
You
spitter and I got
didn't
you.
you didn't damage me at all.
All right, good.
Nick didn't even say you shot me, so you're fine.
Thought the spitter was getting ready to spit, so I wanted to shoot it. I hear a tank.
Yep.
He's down the manhole. There he is. Crap.
I can't remember if Solid Snake ever used a P90 or not, but it's a good mod to have. Rochelle has 4 health left. I know Snake used a silenced pistol, but I don't think it was a USP.
We don't go down the hole the tank came out of?
No.
Hang on.
We're supposed to go through the vent. Nothing in here. Pills, we're not supposed to go through the vent, but.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Guns here.
Yeah.
Second pistol here, Vendrak.
Okay.
Okay, watch it. There's more cameras, obviously.
charger's coming.
Yeah, there's a Tommy gun there. Don't go for it.
I'm looking for cameras. Oh, there. Well, I don't see any yet.
We're supposed to go around over here to the left. And up here. There's a hunting rifle there. Oh, no, it's not up here. It's, oh, wait, hang on.
Let's check the room clear around the other side.
That's... Okay, well, we'll go around then, I guess. I know where we're supposed to go. There's an elevator shaft down on the bottom there. Hills. That's about it. Fucking charger, dude.
Crunch. That hurt. I think I'll go around.
I took like 6 damage. It's not that bad. Oh, here's the elevator that we're supposed to be taking. Okay.
Oh, boomer bile.
What?
Boomer bile.
Hang on, I'm coming.
So if you don't want it,
you can have the Molotov.
That's why I say explore rooms.
Okay, so we're supposed to take the elevator to floor 2, I believe. So get in the elevator here with me.
I'm getting the fire axe.
Oh, okay. Of course you are.
Did you hear him?
Get in here. Come on.
He goes, I always want to be an axe murderer.
Floor 2, I believe it is.
That bloop was right out of freaking Half-Life.
I know. They're made on. This is made on the same engine, Venjurak. Okay, there's a camera in here, I believe.
That shotgun's mine. Oh, that's an AK. Behind you.
There's the camera. It's in the top right of the top. Venjurak, it's behind you.
Behind me.
There's a camera right here.
Oh, I thought you were pointing at a horde.
No. We were doing so well.
Oh, we had one. We had triggered one horde event.
No, that's pump shotgun.
At least I got an AK.
Camera! God damn it, bot! Hunting rifle is all he was after. Let's move back before.
So every single time the camera's, it's gonna keep summoning hordes.
Uh huh. And you can set it off multiple times, by the
way.
That's
what I meant.
So the one out here is going to set it off again.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Camera right there. Preventing us from checking those rooms, so don't bother. There's med kit there. Ooh.
File.
M16 for me. It's got, mine has a silencer on it, so. Head this way. Camera right there. So hug the wall. We might have to set it off. Hang on, I wonder. Does that actually do anything? Huh. It's clear to go up. Maybe shooting them actually does deactivate them. I doubt it, though.
Well, we can always put that to the test next time.
Well, I just shot that one, so don't shoot that out.
Don't knock the hole through here. I guess we do have to go through there.
I think this is... Oh, it just brought us back around to this. Oh, shit. Okay, hang on.
There's another cell.
Don't go out there. Huh.
It does.
I guess it does. Cool. All right. Shooting them actually deactivates them. That's good.
So, C
Yeah, it does. Holy shit. Well then. That's good to know.
Camera.
That's cool. That's a cool effect. I like that. Okay, so down to floor 3.
Is that charger above? He's above us, I see.
There's your Half-Life boop.
Yeah.
Look for cameras.
That's what I'm doing.
If you go around a corner, look. Oh, there's a deagle. I'm so tempted, but I'm not going to. What guns?
Just a pistol.
Okay. I got some stuff in here. Pipe bomb, pills. Nothing else.
Laser sights.
Nice. Oh, a shotgun for me. Oh, there's an AK in there, Venjurak, with a laser sight.
I got one already.
Okay, well, I'm taking a shotgun, so. Or, hang on. Yeah, no, I'm going to take the shotgun. Forget about quiet weapons. I'm going to go get my deagle.
Say it's an M16 here, too.
Fuck it, I'm taking my deagle. Forget about quiet weapons. Oh, yeah. That was... I almost got myself killed. Okay, so... we need an explosive, and the explosive is in here. Oh, no. It's next one over. Bile. Silent sniper rifle. I could take that. Okay, so it should be right here. Yeah, here we are. We need those.
In other words, don't shoot them.
Ouch. I'm dead. Go ahead, try and get through there and grab one. I figured you could stop in between, but you can't.
Yep.
Rip. Well, that's the first time I've been able to use my you are dead thing. That was the first map, by the way.
Hey, but at least we know you can shoot cameras.
Yes. But that was the first time I was able to use my dead sound. It's it goes, you are dead, dead, dead. You are dead, dead, dead. You thought you were hot, but you're not. Okay, the camera that's over there, though. Boop. Reloading. Excuse you, but die! Jesus! Fucking put, like, 5 pistol rounds into you. You should be dead by now. Oh yeah, that was another trick about Metal Gear Solid. Turning out the lights helped. Like, shooting the lights out. I got a message on Steam here. Or Skype. Oh. Nothing important. So we're gonna have another tank at the top.
Excuse me.
Hi, Hunter.
Did we go up last time? I thought we went down.
No, we went up. We were in a different elevator. Oh, no tank here.
We go down that?
No.
No? It's got a ladder.
That takes us back to the beginning, Venjurak.
Oh. Okay. Then we could have gone up that way?
Possibly, if we found it. adrenaline here, too. One for you, one for me.
Okay, look.
I will take this for now. You know what? No, I'm gonna stick with.
You triggered it.
I didn't see it.
Shoot it out.
Yeah. Oh, I could if I was.
There, I got it. I got it.
Okay. I didn't see the camera. I mean, we were here last time. We didn't look for one, so. I saw an M16 and I went for it, so. That's fine. Maybe? I don't know. Hang on. Let me take a quick
Camera's
look.
Camera's gone, so did.
Yeah, there is. No, wait, no, there isn't.
No.
Oh, we can go up here. What's up here?
Reloading here.
Reloading. Looks like nothing of importance. So back we go.
Reloading.
It's my ping right now. 99, alright.
You're fine. Tank.
Look for camera. Reloading. Oh, screw the camera, just run.
My tank music isn't playing.
Reloading.
That's weird. There's a jockey following me.
Yeah, I see it.
Adrenaline shot here.
I can't see. They're on me.
Love this melee.
No bile this time.
I know. I looked in there already. You know what? We're taking this with us.
Okay.
There's a propane tank. We only needed one for that place, so.
What is this? It's a card reader.
Mm-hmm. We get a card later.
Oh, another propane.
Yeah, we don't need it, though. We already got one.
Wait a second, check for... Oh, it's an elevator, okay.
We're gonna go right down to floor 3.
Right.
And blow that up. Then we'll come back up to floor 2.
Watch it. Sorry. There's a boomer out there.
Yeah, it's to the left there. You can't see him from here, so go ahead and fucking poke your head out, and if you see him, smack him away first.
Deagle here.
I'm not gonna take it. There's a witch right there. Come over here with me. Go ahead.
Excuse me.
Now, we're not going to go in there just yet. I want to look around a little bit first.
Boomer bile here.
Alright. Ammo. I'm going to take the sniper. We don't need to go... What the hell? Did you see all of them?
Yep. It came out of this room here, I think. Explosive. See Molotovs, boomer bile.
Explosive
rounds.
Oh,
shotgun.
A shotgun.
I'm taking
a
spaz. Or, I think I should take spaz or AK, or both.
That's up to you.
I guess I probably better take the AK, because it's kind of hard to hit the cameras. No, I can take camera out with a shotgun.
Alright, I'm going to keep this sniper. I got a silent sniper, so.
Okay, where is that freaking boomer?
Over here.
Floor 2. I want to go back up to floor 2, remember? What the hell?
Reloading.
There it is.
Like I said, floor 2.
Remember to take out all the cameras.
There's a hunter up here. Whoa, that lag. Camera's out in there. So we've got free roam in that room. Just an AK.
Now there's camera in here.
It's down. M16, adrenaline, Molotov. I want to go back out around the corner here. What's over here? I'm not going to go in the vents. I'm just wondering if there's anything. No, nothing. All right. So, now we go back down to floor 3. I don't know if the charge is down here or not.
I'm stepping aside just in case.
Whoa! Hello! You got the shotgun?
No, I don't, Coach. Oh. Does.
Guns here.
Over here.
Here. There's stuff in there. There's firebolts or something here.
Explosive rounds.
Explosive rounds. I'll bring them down.
Okay, well, I'll be right there.
That's why you check these places.
See, I knew they were there, but... yeah. Okay, that's up on floor 1. But there's something here. And it doesn't open, so I have to go back up to floor 1.
I really had you going back and forth, huh?
Well, yeah, but that's Metal Gear Solid for you. It's a stealth game.
Oh, I see. On floor 1's the charger. I see
yeah,
him.
Yeah, I got a cutscene when I hit that he was there. So.
Is he dead?
No.
No.
Okay, right here. Be prepared for Horde. No, safe house. Hang on, what's behind this? Absolutely nothing. Anything good in the safe house, or...?
Just a shotgun.
Just standard stuff. Alright, well, I'm gonna heal. Might as well get my health back a little bit. Grab your AK, or your whatever you had.
You don't want me to use a shotgun?
What would you rather? Because it's going to disappear once I close the door, so it's up to you.
Okay, I grabbed the M16.
Alright. I've still got some explosive rounds. Not sure exactly how many, but yeah. Not 23.
39.
Okay, so I don't think there's any more cameras from here on out. I don't think. Oh, not for right now, no. But just so you know, as soon as we go out there, that thing that's lowered, or that's raised up, it's going to close behind us. And there's a tank.
Okay, I switched to the shotgun. You know, it doesn't have explosive rounds. Overall, it'll do more damage.
Okay. Reloading. Now, are you ready to go out there?
I guess. All right. Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay.
Now, see, it can block the bots. Ow.
What the heck was that? I got down 26 health.
Mines, I forgot about that.
Okay, let me heal and then grab a first aid kit. The door hasn't closed yet.
Yeah, luckily enough.
That sucked.
Oh no. Oh, you saved me. Okay, let's get out of here. Out of this safe house area.
Alright, I got ammo.
Okay, so there will be a tank.
Using the AK or something?
No, my silenced pistols. There's the tank.
Sound like you used an AK on the jockey.
No. Why did it sound like that? Because I was firing fast? Ow! Fucker! Yeah, if you look behind you, the door's closed.
Yeah, he didn't do that much damage to you.
No, but fucking hurt still nonetheless.
The door's opening now.
Yeah.
You probably heal and go grab a first aid kit.
There's none left.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
How do you tell where the mines are at?
You can't, I don't think. You just have to memorize.
Look for a camera.
Okay. Do not fire your gun in this area.
What are all these buttons?
In fact, Venjurak, I'm going to show you what happens, okay? We're dead.
Okay.
Don't fire your gun at all.
In other words,
area.
Switch to the axe.
Yeah. I'm going to be smacking zombies away from us. So, yeah. That was just a little bit, that was just an example. I don't mind restarting to show you that. Alright, let's get out of here. Watch the middle. That's where I got blown up last time.
Yeah, so it took me down to 20 health.
Reloading.
If he runs on, does he blow up?
Yes. See?
Okay.
Fucking asshole. He got me again.
Okay, but now you can go back and get your health.
I'm fine. I've got 72 health. Ow.
Where did that come from? I didn't hear it spit, did you?
No. Well, I'm going to go back and grab him a med kit now. Oh, God.
Hold up. I got to heal.
I didn't even hear that spit or spit. All of a sudden, I was just taking damage.
I know. I didn't hear it either. So you know those white explosive barrels that create fire as well?
Yeah.
That's what's littered throughout this area.
Okay, like I said, I switched over to an axe.
There's bile there. Okay, so I'm not firing my gun at all. You bitch! 60 health.
Oh crap! We're gonna. I can't. Axe him, otherwise it's gonna be all over me.
I got him. You know what? I think I can snipe them as long as there's nothing around them.
Like straight ahead's fine.
But yeah, if you notice the nukes.
Yeah.
Okay, this is an elevator here, 1 in 3. Go in the elevator! Go in the elevator! Goodbye, bots!
Get in here!
Crunch.
Crunch. You're going down to... Okay, it's just 1 in 3, that's right.
We can fire in here. Okay, so as for that, there's a little thing over there that we need to. Do you see that?
No. One bite too quick.
There's a highlighted thing over there.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, so problem. We need to go back up and grab a pipe bomb. Hi, zombies. But yeah, we need to go up, grab a pipe bomb, and then come back down and throw it and blow it up, and then go back up, grab my bile, and then come back. My health is 49. Give me your adrenaline. Oh, you slut.
There.
Okay, so we need a pipe bomb.
Get rid of the witch for you.
Forget the pipe bomb, I found something else.
Grenade launcher here.
Okay.
Alright, we'll be coming back to grab my sniper.
Weapons over here.
Just grenade launcher here. there's a pipe bomb. I'm gonna grab my sniper. I'm not gonna screw around.
Here.
Chomp! Okay, good. That'll stay right there. See you, nerds.
Time for crunch crunch again.
Mm-hmm. Or a different outcome. That works. Hey, look, there's a free AK there, Venjurak.
Yeah.
Chase this, you zombie bastard.
Perfect. Now watch as the gas turns off. Excuse me?
Yeah.
That's what you're supposed to do. What the fuck?
I'd say your aim wasn't too good.
I need the grenade launcher, apparently.
Use some help over here.
Coach is gonna get crushed.
Hey, y'all. I need some help.
That defies the laws of physics.
Reloading.
Heal is there's Rochelle's first aid kit here. Coach don't get it.
He'll grab it, don't worry.
Got a grenade launcher.
He ain't grabbed it yet. I'm kind of just staring at him.
Rocket League update.
Heal out there. Or, I was afraid if you.
Hold up, gonna heal.
See you, Coach.
Oh, yeah.
The med kit's gone.
Yeah, you shouldn't have pushed the button.
Eh, whatever, it's fine. Excuse you! There we go! Hey, I saved him! Alright, I'm gonna go grab my fucking medkit now.
No, no.
Oh, God.
You're welcome.
Thank you. More than you can ever understand, thank you.
Everybody grab a weapon.
Oh, there's boomer bile up here. Over here.
I There's your boomer bile up here, too, isn't it?
I already got it.
Oh, okay. See, how many times do we get to ride up and down the elevator?
Hey, look, this time Coach is in the elevator.
Yeah. I watch him not leave it.
Yeah, really. I swear to God, that thing better not be sparking again. Mother!
Well, there's no gas.
No, that's fine then. You first.
This here's where I wish I had adrenaline.
I guess we could...
Guns, AK, scars.
A scar?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna take that.
And adrenaline, woohoo!
Oh, pills, yay. So here's ammo.
Ammo here.
Surprisingly, I'm not taking any damage from that.
Maybe it doesn't damage you. Okay, so we're supposed to go up there, but I want to go this way, see what's over here. Guns here.
A lot of dead troops.
And weapon. Oh. There's a zombie in there that has bile on him. Oh, wait, never mind. That's just chilling on the counter. Ammo stash, a deagle for me, I'm not gonna take it. You do that again, and I will bury you alive. Fuck you, cause you hurt me, there's a ninja sword.
Sorry. I love how you so casually said that. Because you hurt me, there's a ninja sword.
I figured you'd like that. Ah, fucker! Oh god, no, 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 no! Impending doom.
They always go in threes, there should be one more coming.
No.
Oh, the smoker was it.
Boomer.
Boomer?
It was Boomer followed by Hunter, followed by Jockey. Oh, medkit, yay!
Reloading. Reloading. Weapons over here.
Pistol. Pipe bomb.
It's one of the nicest bathrooms I've ever seen in the game.
Only it wasn't all bloody, right? Gas can, we won't need that.
Fire in the hole.
No!
Oh, we got me.
Only went for you and everyone else. I was able to sneak past them.
And I hear a tank. Yeah, he found you. I'm getting to the room where there's more room to maneuver.
Why? He's dead.
Oh, he is?
Yeah.
Jeez, that was quick.
It's on normal. There's two bots with shotguns, Venjurak.
Okay.
And I've got a scar. How do you like this room?
It's made out of wood. It's a boardroom.
Oh, you fuck. Oh, you fucker.
Oh, you didn't like that?
Oh, you cheeky cunt.
I don't think I said anything inaccurate.
You're one cheeky cunt, mate. Where's the... Oh, ladder's right there in front of my face. Interesting, it goes from a red ladder to a gray ladder.
Reloading.
Bot's found the safe house.
Yeah, I'll say Coach just took off.
Hunting rifle. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Wow, lots of med kits. Jeez. Alright. Well. Alrighty. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go take a leak and then we'll continue. No need to edit that out, because it didn't take too long.
I just got a message across my screen that says, error, flow is broken, cannot populate world.
Don't worry about it, it's fine.
Okay. I mean, we're going to have an empty map.
No. Not at all. Map's fine.
Outside again.
Mm-hmm. No cameras.
I haven't been looking, to be honest.
You forgot, didn't you?
Yeah. Just...
There's an AK in here. I forgot too. Don't worry.
I got spaz, so I'm okay.
All right. There's a machete here if you want that instead of katana.
Well, it keeps katana longer right. Reach.
Okay, so. Drop down here just to where I am.
There.
That only did one damage, is all good. Come down here with me, dammit.
Hang on, there's another explosive thing. Let me throw it.
There's. Venjurak, there's no more zombies! Just come down here! Stop being a coward, Jesus.
As he climbs up the,
Yeah, because there's a fucking generator here that we gotta start, you dumbass. We have to turn on the power. Now, you see that big tower over there?
Yeah.
We have to climb that to the top, I think.
Oh, fun.
Yeah. Not really. Ow! Well, it didn't do damage. Okay, I'm good. It didn't do damage. Shit. Not down there. Okay, we start with stairs. There should be a way inside this thing, though. Where's the dam? No, I'm not looking. There's a ladder around here somewhere, but I'm not looking for that. I'm looking for the door to enter into this place. No! Adiga! Fuck off! Okay, well.
Reloading.
Oh, there's more than one tower, huh? Okay.
Apparently so. That's the Twin Towers.
Thought you'd played this before.
I have, but it's been so goddamn long since I've played it. I don't remember very much. I think this one has ladders. Yes, it does.
Okay, I'm in a ladder going down here.
I'm in a ladder going up.
Okay.
Guns here. Another ladder going up. No more up ladder? I guess not. Oh! I got stuck and jumped and almost jumped off the fucking edge.
Don't do that.
No shit! You said you were at a ladder going down?
Yeah.
I found it. Oh, it just brings us back to the... Okay. We're supposed to climb the tower.
And go inside, you said.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a green... Here. Door's what? Opened.
Motherfucker. So this is the inside I was speaking of. What the fuck is that? I just heard a loud noise. Okay, elevator.
I was avoiding the...
Oh, no, stay out of the... Stay out. That's calling the elevator down.
Moving very slowly.
Yeah, it's a slow elevator.
Dead boomer. And charger.
Mm-hmm. Floor 2. How is that a second floor?
Second landing, maybe.
Seems bigger than 4 floors, or 2 floors. You bitch! Cheeky bitch. Oh god, there's a jockey waiting for us. Get the bots. Okay, so we gotta climb stairs. By the way, you and I have played this before, not just me.
I don't remember this.
I know it doesn't look like it, but trust me, we have.
The stairs are there.
I know. There's a thing over here, though. That opened something. I'll keep them off us for a while.
Why don't you throw it down?
Yep, way down there. Okay, so now we go up to the top of this thing. Welcome to boringness.
You know, if this were real, they'd all be dead of heart attacks by the time they got to the top.
At least we're getting our cardio. Adrenaline there. Oh, he's above us.
Oh, I can see him. Hang on.
There's a hunter up there, too.
Thought that spit was coming right
deagle.
Where we were at, but it didn't.
No, it fell short. She was too far away. Oh, my! That's mean!
He wouldn't make any sounds.
No. Oh, that was mean.
Okay, on the ground floor, something opened.
Okay, I didn't see the cutscene, so I don't know where it was. Reloading. This here is still locked.
It was on the ground.
Like outside?
Yes.
I know it opened. That tank was mean. That was a nasty placement.
He was just sitting there chilling.
Venjurak. Now we gotta go down. Yes, yes, I know. You want chocolate. Shut up.
Jeez, why are they all bottlenecked there?
Remember I threw a boomer ball all the way down there?
Yeah.
Those zombies are now rushing in here.
This.
There he is. Alright, hop in the elevator. We're gonna wait for the bots this time. I don't want them to die. Oh, there's a witch. Oh man, that was some good iced tea. Mango iced tea, basically. Fucking delicious. Why don't you like mangoes?
Never like the taste of them.
Mangoes are so fucking good, though. The taste is amazing.
Oh, he got me.
Only you.
Yeah, that's what opened.
Yep. Well, no, there's multiple over here that are opened.
Oh, someone hit the witch.
Probably one of the bots. This is the safe house right here. But I want to know what this is. What's in here? Did you piss her off?
Yes, leave the door closed, please. Bots, stay away from that door or I will kill you.
She's gone, Venjurak. She's already running away. It's fine. Heal, and then I'll close the door. What's that other one beside the M16?
Spaz.
Oh. You fuck! Wait! The spitter's in the safe house alive! How? I'm standing right fucking next to. Oh god, how's this gonna play out in the next map?
Josh has a new girlfriend.
Shut up! Okay, she didn't load in. She was in the safe house, and all I did was knock her back towards the door. Vendrak, she was literally... Look it, come around the corner. She was right here stumbling backwards. The door was closed and everything. Okay, back to looking for cameras, just in case. Oh, I know. No, there's no cameras in this area. I know.
Weapons over here. Area.
You stupid ass!
How did she even do that?
What the fuck is she doing? Vendrak,
freaking Rambo over there.
I'm so confused. What is she doing?
Said she's going Rambo. I am.
What
the
fuck, Rochelle? I don't. Oh, there's. I don't know how to get down.
I am the law.
You know, no, you deserve to die. You couldn't die over there. How the fuck do we get down?
Maybe that's what they were doing. They were trying to jump down below. I think that's probably the only way we can get down. We have to jump down that platform over here. Because this thing don't open up. Yeah, I think we gotta jump down here.
Alright then. Crunch, that hurts.
Yeah, but that's what we had to do, apparently. The bots just weren't as graceful about it as we were.
Graceful my ass! It fucking hurt, dude. So what the fu- Venjurak.
What?
Maybe we could have walked across this.
Oh, raised and walked across?
There's a ledge right there that we possibly could have walked across. Yeah, we could have, because I just got stuck on this and started walking across this. Son of a bitch.
Well, here, but that don't help us where we came from.
Venjurak, look at. There's a ledge right here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, but the bots wouldn't have made that.
There's a camera there. Got it.
You got an AK or an M16?
It's a SCAR.
Oh. Everybody grab a weapon. Oh, we missed a camera. There it is.
Motherfucker!
It's out now.
Okay, we have to go through over here.
According to that, we gotta go the other way, I think.
No, we have to go through this way, trust me. Remember, we have to turn the thing on to bring the elevator up to us first.
Did we miss another camera?
No. You don't hear a boom, boom noise, do you?
I just heard a horde start, so... We go down there?
I'm so confused right now. No, we don't. Oh, I didn't notice this over here. I am blind as shit.
Reloading.
Elevator. Floor 1 and 6. Okay.
Hey, Coach, got in the elevator this time.
What do you know? Spicy pizza with barbecue sauce for the tomato sauce. I was supposed to get mushrooms on this, but the guys forgot the mushrooms. It was weird. They forgot the mushrooms, but you know what I did find on my pizza? One black olive that I never ordered.
I like black olives.
Oh, I love them too. We got this nice Greek place in my town called, Pharos. F-A-R-R-O-S, and... Oh my god. Oh, she's right there. Their fucking Greek salad is so damn good. They overload you on the feta cheese. It's... Oh my god. You ever had a Greek salad?
Yeah.
Good stuff, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't know if you can really call it Greek salad. It's probably Italian. It's over at Olive Garden.
Oh. Well, what did it have on it?
Oh, it's been so long ago, I can't remember exactly. I know it had, like, Parmesan cheese or something on it.
Okay, what Greek salad is supposed to have is, feta cheese, olives, onions, and tomatoes, and that's really it. There's no lettuce or anything in a Greek salad. And I tell you, Oh, and you know what the dressing is on a Greek salad? Olive oil.
Vinegar and oil, or just olive oil?
Just olive oil. You can get this vinegar, excuse me, vinegar and olive oil mix that's about the same, but it's not quite. I don't find it quite the same. Greek food is extremely greasy, but the olive oil, you don't put on a huge amount of it because you don't want to basically just eat nothing but oil. Mm-hmm. But see, the olive oil balances out the cheese. Because if you eat too much cheese, you can't take a shit. By the way, I have no idea where we are.
Neither do I.
I've just been talking and walking. Reloading. Defib unit here. Well, this place isn't important. Frag rounds here. Let's place these down. Deploying frag. Hang on, Victor. Hang on. Frag rounds.
Yes. We can't do anything. We can't go through here anyway. I see something on the other side, like a... Cool. I could swear I heard a tank growl.
Maybe. Where the fuck did these gombies come from?
Where these gombies came from?
I had pizza in my mouth, shut up.
They're related to Gumby, okay?
Shut up. You fuck.
They're Gumby's cousin, Gumby.
Fuck off.
Wait a second, arrow. Right here.
What? Where?
Huh? All the freaking arrows.
Hang on, what? Oh! Ladder we completely missed. Okay. Yeah, Vendrak, follow the arrows!
Hey, we've missed something.
Follow the arrows, he says.
Like the control center here?
Where?
The control room?
Motherfucker! Aha!
That's
the elevator coming up now. Reloading. Fucking Gombi, fuck off. What's down over here? Reloading. Shut up! Nice. Stop laughing, it's not that funny! Get in the elevator. No, it's not, you jackass.
Are we on floor 6, aren't we?
Yeah.
We're just going back.
I know, the elevator thing was up here.
Oh.
Stop laughing!
It's gonna be your new nickname. The Dooku is gonna be gone.
Fuck you. Guns here. If you call me Gombi, I will punch you in the face. It's not funny. Oh, hi, Rochelle.
I'm looking for cameras.
It's an elevator. There wouldn't be cameras spectating us in an elevator. Come on, get on the elevator. Bring the bots over here, too. Holy shit.
Rochelle just took an adrenaline when she was already in the green.
Yeah. They do the same thing when they're health, when they're 50 health and a damn Safos. They heal with a med kit. I am gleeking all over the place right now.
Gleeking?
Yes, gleeking.
You're coming up with these new words.
I'll explain that in a second. Gleeking is not a new word, by the way. It's a term, like, you know how, if you talk and you just start spurting, saliva out of your mouth? That's called gleeking.
I always thought it was called spitting.
No. It's basically when your taste buds act up. Yes, your taste buds.
I hear a tank below us.
Won't be the first time that's happened. Get your primary out.
I got explosive rounds, 10 of them.
I got 60.
I can see that boomer down there.
I couldn't shoot it. Oh.
We gotta run.
Go. There, the tank's in here, by the way, and he can punch these things. He's somewhere around here. There he is! Watch it, he can punch the cinder blocks.
Oh, I'm down.
Ow! I'm getting you up. You have higher priority over the bots. I'll get Coach, you get Rochelle. Haha,
yes.
That's there. One for your achievement!
I did it, but second heal a little fast, too.
Go ahead and heal, then.
There, I'm healed. That's why I did it. I could get them up quicker, and I could heal quicker.
Mm-hmm. No! Motherfucker. He's beating on me. Kill it. Okay, it's dead.
Oh crap, I fell.
I turned the corner and the tank was there staring at me.
Did you go in this room here?
Mm-mm.
This is that on the other side. Remember, we couldn't get there.
Mm-hmm. Safehouse is here.
So two tanks. That wasn't nice.
No, the second tank was a surprise too, though.
So how many times did I have to heal with adrenaline?
None.
Oh, just the one time I had to do it?
No, you don't have to heal with adrenaline at all. You just have to help the bots up with adrenaline.
Oh, okay. Well, how many times do I have to do that?
I think three more?
Okay.
It's either three or eight. Anyone else feel like crap right now? Nothing to see. No. Stop, guys. I'll check really quickly. 8.
Oh, okay.
So it's 8 more times now.
Hey, some guns here.
Come back.
I wonder if I triggered a camera.
Probably not. I didn't hear a noise.
As soon as I stepped out, you know, Horde, so.
Reloading. Guns here.
No, you didn't trigger a camera.
Did you say chocolate?
Shit.
Watch out!
I'm gonna grab some ammo now.
Okay, this way is dead end.
Stairs here. That hurts.
Okay.
Time to look around a little bit more. Hang on.
I knocked the grate open down there, but I really don't want to have to run through that water
Neither do I. That one will hurt as well. Ladder here. Another ladder. Mobile shotgun.
Everybody
AK.
Reloading.
Oh, alarm. You cheeky cunt. Oh, this is the finale.
God damn it, it's getting good.
I don't know what to do.
That answer your question?
Jump on it quickly.
I hear him. Where's he at?
Rip Rochelle. I don't know.
Oh,
motherfucker!
Shoot the tank!
He's dead. It's one down. Heal quickly.
Every shot was going for me on him.
This big door is opening over here.
Tank is behind it. I already hear him.
I don't. Oh, he's behind the door?
Yeah. Oh, he's behind us.
Ow, fucker, hit me. He's stuck.
What's his gas?
I don't fucking know. Tank's dead. Oh, the door is burning down. Oh, we're supposed to go. No, maybe not. Maybe we'll wait for the fire to extinguish? I don't know. Hang on, there's a little area off to the right here. In this room. Fire room. Oh, here we go. Go alongside. Quickly, there's a tank.
Ow. Why do they keep going for me, man?
I don't know. Oh, fuck my life. Can you kill this tank?
I'm trying.
He's dead. Chuck your boomer bile and then pick me up. The fire's out, isn't it? Fire's out, Venjurak. God damn it.
We still have the tank to deal with, though. Another one.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Ow! Run! Run! Leave me. Don't get pounced on. You got a tank coming for you, just so you know. Awesome, there. You made it.
Barely. I mean, they were on my butt. Yeah, it didn't take as long as you thought.
Oh, that's my outro! Oh, that's my fucking add-on. God dang it. My victory music. So what'd you have to do to get out?
Oh, you didn't see?
No, I was dead, remember?
Oh, but I thought you could see what I was seeing.
No, I was downed.
Oh, okay.
I was still on my ass.
There was a Humvee there you run to.
Okay.
I mean, literally, as I was getting to it, a zombie was starting to beat on my butt.
Oh. I saw you were down to like 40-some-odd health. Not many infected killed. I took the most damage, though. Beat coach by 8 health. Of course I do. I always do. This was shorter than the cure. Good map, though.
Yeah.
Very fun.
A lot of ups and downs in it, though.
Mm-hmm.